Look at this fat dude sketched out. Cart, dude. Is it the Subaru? The Subaru's been following me for fucking weeks. They changed the rims on it. It's usually in Sumner. Same Subaru that met Chelsea at Shucks. Where, of course, she said she had to buy chainsaw, bar oil, and two-cycle motor oil for chainsaw. And then when she went in there, she was in there forever, talking to these douchebags. Came out empty-handed, said they didn't have the gallon jug of bar oil. So, I turned around, went in there, and lo and behold, gallon jugs of bar oil right on the shelf with two-cycle engine oil. Chelsea did not go there to buy anything. She went there to talk to these motherfuckers because they're cops, and so is she. And now this is what I fucking deal with. These fucking douchebags consistently bothering me all the fucking time. Thanks, Chelsea. It must be true love.